it's like being part of the goddess culture from the beginning of time, like when the goddess culture started, which everything is foundation on everything, because everything's built on nature, and nature is the goddess. So, also, I was raised on a ranch here. I was raised in the wild, and I lived a lot of many years in Manhattan, and it is very disconnected from nature. And just being part of the nature and the Native American culture and history, that is what this place is founded on. And all of that stuff is really rad. And you should just look more into it, because this place is a really great place to experience that and to meet people from the indigenous culture of this entire continent. So anyways, that's how I explain my religion. And there's a lot of different ways to be pagan, and you can get all different things for your divining tools. Like, there's so many different ways to do that. But anyway, I just want to show you stuff, this stuff today, because it's fun, and it's Halloween. So I was gonna sing a little Halloween song for you guys.